In this video, I'll be discussing about SAP Neo and Cloud Foundry. We will compare these platforms, exploring their features and potential uses. Additionally, we will identify the critical differences between them. Both SAP Neo and Cloud Foundry are cloud application platforms that provide a platform as a service. SAP Neo is a PaaS offering from SAP. It's a cloud-based platform that allows developers to build, deploy, and run applications without having to worry about the underlying infrastructure. SAP Neo is developed on top of open source Cloud Foundry platform, which makes it highly scalable and flexible. One of the key benefits of using SAP Neo is that it provides a range of services and features that are specific to SAP. For example, it integrates seamlessly with other SAP products and can provide a range of tools and services to help with data integration, analytics, and many more. On the other hand, Cloud Foundry is an open source cloud application platform that also provides a PaaS service. It is designed to be highly scalable and is used by many companies to build, deploy, and run applications in the cloud. Cloud Foundry is compatible with a variety of programming languages, frameworks, and databases, making it a flexible choice for developers. Let's now look at the key differences between SAP Neo and Cloud Foundry. SAP Neo is SAP's proprietary platform, whereas Cloud Foundry is open source. SAP Neo supports programming languages like Java, SAP HANA Access, and HTML5. Cloud Foundry supports different languages like Java, PHP, Node.js, Ruby, Python, Go, .NET, and etc. On SAP Neo, we cannot build our own programming languages, whereas with Cloud Foundry, you can build your own languages. SAP Neo applications only runs on SAP data centers, whereas Cloud Foundry applications can be deployed on any hyperscaler like AWS, Azure, or GCP. Overall, SAP Neo and Cloud Foundry are powerful platforms that can help developers to build and deploy applications quickly and easily. Whether you're building a small web application or a large enterprise system, these platforms can provide the tools and services you need to get the job done.